Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sava, and today I'm answering your question because a lot of my friends, girls, ask question why all the Russian men are cold. Actually, in my previous videos, I was answering question about general about Russian people, but this question surprised me a lot because a lot of girls from abroad, not Russian, of course, not Slavic for sure. We think that Russian men are very cold. I don't know why do you have such stereotype, but this is not true for sure, this is false. Because I'm a Russian woman and I experienced dating with Russian men and marrying a Russian man. And I would say that Russian men, they are very caring, romantic, because Russian men, they can write a poetry for you if he's very romantic, and it can be very sweet. And they care about their woman. It doesn't matter if he's your boyfriend or his husband, for sure, if he's your husband. They always take care about woman. They love to speak with woman. Because, yeah, a lot of my friends, girls, they were asking that Russian man, they seem so cold, but we don't know how to chit-chat with them. Actually, it's very easy, and maybe this misconception because you never talk to Russian men, and Russian people, they seem very serious sometimes, and maybe that's why they seem cold, but this is not true. So for sure, if you want to try to date maybe with Russian men, I would say that they are very warm, romantic and caring.